I'm Ali Schultz. I'm a freshman at American University. My major is SIS, that's the School of International Service. And I think the biggest change that's going to happen when Barack's president is that the morale of this country is completely going to change. Everything's going to be more positive. Well, not everything, but most. And I think internationally, America will be looked upon and more highly regarded.